Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is a tutorial of KM350 software, and in this tutorial we show how to some add flash, line, polygon, etc. So first we open KM350 software and we take some Gerber for our example or our tutorial. So for import, now in this video we show this function add. In add function, flash, line, polygon, polygon void, text, rectangle, circle, arc, we see all this function. Because sometimes we making addition or edit some Gerber of customer in some our primary software like Genesis Cadence software, but still we need some change after we see in the after we open this Gerber in the software. So we make some edit here like this. If like in this Gerber, if I want to make netlist of this Gerber, then this all flash, this is reference flash or reference drill, this is not required in my netlist or in my BBT testing. So we must be deleted. And this is a text. This text is just part number for our company reference for the production plant. So this is also needed in a testing department. So we also deleted because of if I am not delete all this decode, then it increase my complexity of this PCB. So we must be deleted. So at that time we use this add this all function. With this at this time we use delete function, and sometime we want to add some flash like for a reference of machine, then that time we use flash, add line, polygon, poly void and text and etc. So in this video we saw this add or flash line, all this. So first we take add a flash. If I want to add flash at anywhere like this, like for my reference, I want to add here flash. Then I am going add and flash. Go on flash, and after go on flash, this is my grid value. This is dot and this dot to dot distance in X is 3 and in Y in 3. I am also set 1x1. But it's by default we said it's a 3x3 and it's in mm here. In my second add on flash, and my second dialog box is my decode. I am also set decode of this flash. Here I am set my decode is 3.56, and this is my selected layer. I am add a flash on this layer. So this here I am set C01 mean top copper layer, and it is my active layer. So I am select it, and now if I want to add flash here, then I click on it, and it's add flash. We set a color of this. If I want to add here. So this is add of flash. Now we take a look. We also see the decode, how to set decode. Here we set 3.56 decode. We also select other decode for it, add flash. And we have here option. We set here some small decode. It is square 2. Its shape is in square. It is in round. And here we select square 3.2. So it is my other decode. Like it is square. It is oblong. This is oblong. it is not round, it is oblong. So for so addition in flash in Gerber, first we go on a flash, and after this we set decode which we want in size. In we set a size and a shape of this flash. Now we see the how to add line. So select line and we go on add line, and we take one decode, and in line we must be take the round decode. Here first we take a oblong decode, then the software error, the decode is not proper. So we take here round size, and size is 2 mm, and we add line which we want. So I add this line. We also take lines as high and low. I may take my maximum value 4.8 for this line. So now the line draw is big 4.78. So this is how to add line in CAM350. After this we go and add and polygon. After I click on polygon, we get one dialog box, and in dialog box we have some property. I am click select on draw border raster fill, and it is by default. If you want to change as per our requirement, then we also change it, but it is by default and it is okay. Must be select it, we all in general we select this draw border and raster fill and take okay. And in most of Gerber or making of PCB Gerber, we polygon is must be used in make a ground area. So in this Gerber, this is all this polygon, and it is a ground area. So it's my draw or line. By the line we don't make ground area. So we must be take one polygon, and it is a ground, and we use a polygon as a ground area. So if I am want ground area like this, then I am go on polygon, okay, and take my, it is my first click, I am take this line here, second click, third, fourth, and here is I am click on enter. So I will make this ground area. If my track is come here from this, then I am take other equivalent line, and I will take like this line one. After this, I am second time take a polygon and okay. So by this is my ground area, this ground area, and this is my track. So we make a track like this from the ground area, and it is passed from ground area like here, all this. Like we take some more example, we make one polygon. Now we add a line from here near to polygon. And I am second add a polygon for ground area. So here we make it all is ground area, and this is my track. So by polygon and row we make a Gerber, or we make a PCB design like this for the copper area and polygon. So it is use of a line and polygon. We insert a line by this third option, polygon void, and in this we use line and circle. If I made to circle on this polygon like here I want here my any page, like any resistor, any capacitor, any relay. If I want page here, it is my top side and bottom side. Sometime in top side is with ground area, and bottom side has not ground area. Then if I take a track of any capacitor resistor, then in top area which contain ground area, so we take one void, and from bottom side we take a track of this. So at that time we want add a polygon void, and it's circle. So here I make one circle like this. So here we made a circle, and after this we add one flash. So add a flash. It is a very small, as it is, we make a high value polygon circle. So it is my flash, and here we take one void and polygon. So this is use of line, polygon, and polygon void, and we also add some text on this Gerber like here. This is my original Gerber, and here here we have takes one like ADV1503, and sometime we also have the like the top here written is top, and other specification of customer or our customer. It is used because of we know after by this we know this is a top side and bottom side. Here is our text is readable, so it's a must be top side copper layer. If here this text is unreadable like this, edit, we go on mirror preview. Like this, it is unreadable, or it is a mirror text. Then it must be in bottom layer. So by this text we know this is top layer or bottom layer, or otherwise in this Gerber it's already written is top or bottom. If not readable, if there is no any information about top and bottom, but still here we have some text like this, then we know by this text if it is readable then it is top side, and if it is not readable or it's in mirror, then we know it is our bottom side. So in Gerber sometimes we want to add a text. So how to add text, we see it now. So for the add text, we go and add and click on text, and here style, we go on style for our property of our text. So first we set a height. Here is it is okay height, but we take some high value for our visibility. So we take 10, and this is by default, or it is angle is 0, slant is 0, axial is 1 mm, and we set okay. Here we set a decode 2 mm. If we are add text, then we have some decode. We add whenever we decode, we take must be round shape. Here, if I may take a square, oblong or square, then we get one error. We get one error, command existent, stroke text must be drawn with round. So we take must be decoded in round over. So we click on OK and set it's round. For round we take a 2.5, and now we add text here. And click on enter. So this is I'm added text here. We take a decode of 250. It is too high to compare to our size of this, so we take here some 1 mm decode if it's available. Here we have around 1 mm, so I may take 1 mm, and now I add once again. Click on it. This is our text Grinny devices. So this is how to add any text on this CAM350 software. Now we're going to add text. Page tag is we'll see page tag by next video, because it is want some active layer. Warning: active page tag is undefined. So we still not define on this layer, so we take it after this. We take it in any next video. So now we take a rectangle. If I want to add a rectangle, then it's simple. Click one click and second click. It's my rectangle. And we also set decode here. If I am set my decode, it also must be round. I take my decode D6, decode number 65, and shape is round and size is 3.7. I will take it and make this my decode. So it is additional rectangle, and we have other two. We have first is circle and second is arc. In circle we have two options. First option is center radius. So this circle we made from circle. We have single click. Click on it, take here, and we click here. It's my center of this circle. Click here. If I want to add to circle and center is this corner, then I'm maximize it and take this circle. And after this one click and move cursor, so it is my rectangle. And second option is my 3 point. This is center radius circle. Click where you want to our radius. Second option is 3 point. Click on 3 point and first click it's my, and second click and third click. So we take it some place for adjustment of this circle like this. So this is 3 point circle, first point, second point, and a reference of first and third point. We move this circle from our third point or last point. So it is placement is, we make a movement of this placement of this circle. If I want here, then I may take here third point and click on it, and it's here. So this is first click and this is second click, and this is my third click for movement. So this is 3-point circle. Now go and add circle at 2 points, center radius and 3 point. Arc is same like first is center point. So arc is my half circle. This is my arc. I'm first I make circle in single click. After that I will make my arc. Like I want this size arc, then I will click it. If I need a half arc, then I am take half. This is my half arc. If I am need arc of angle 270, then I am just remove 90 angle. So this is my radius arc, and for addition arc and 3 point. So for 3 point arc, we also here set decode if you want, but we are set one decode of shape round and size is 3.70. So 3 point arc is first click, second click, and my third click like a circle. This is my arc first end point, my arc second end point, and this is my shape of arc like this. So this is third a 3 point arc. And we have also one option in arc, it is a 2 point arc, 2 point. In this we second and last, first and last, first and last. So we see in a flash a line, polygon void, text, rectangle, circle, in circle center radius 3 point, in arc center angle 3 point, 2 point, 3 point. So thank you guys.